Dinosaurs, a short introduction by Key Nicola. Today I'll be speaking about dinosaurs, carnivores, and herbivores. Carnivores, meat-eating dinosaurs. Do you know whose skull this is? Tyrannosaurus Rex, the tyrant lizard king. He hunts triceratops. This is Rexy from Jurassic World. This is another dinosaur who resembles T-Rex. It is a Ceratosaurus. Who is this fish-eating dinosaur? It is a Baryonyx. Baryonyx hunts fish in the water and has a massive palm claw. Who is this dinosaur with horn-like projections on his head? It is a Carnotaurus. Who is this dinosaur with horns? It is an Allosaurus. Who is this dinosaur with a sail on its back? It's a Spinosaurus. It also eats fish, but also meat. Herbivores, grass-eating dinosaurs. Triceratops, it eats grass. It is a Triceratops. Who is this dinosaur that resembles a Triceratops? It is a Pachyrhinosaurus. I don't know why it looks like a Triceratops, but it's a Pachyrhinosaurus. Who is this dinosaur with a shelled back? It is a Nodosaurus. Who is this dinosaur with bony plates on his back? Stegosaurus, the plant-eating dinosaur. Who is this large herbivore with a spiny back? It is a Brachiosaurus it's a sauropod dinosaur that eats leaves from trees. It's called the arm lizard because the legs in front are like long arms because they are very long. Thank you for watching Dinosaurs by Keen.